Good afternoon, students. How are you all? I hope you are fine. So, and also you are doing your studies nicely at your home, as online classes are being conducted regularly. I hope all of you are studying regularly, not only my subject but also other subjects. So, okay, let's start. What are you doing in our maths class today? 1 can 3f, right? As we have finished up to 1 can 3, so today we will be doing 1 can 3f. What is the question? Compare the numbers by putting. You know this sign, right? These signs you know. Greater and smaller signs you know, and find the difference. So first of all, what you have to do? You have to put the greater or smaller sign, and then you have to subtract it. Difference means subtracting. Difference means doing subtraction. Okay? Difference means doing subtraction. So, first of all, in question number 1, you see 624, you will compare with 342. So you say, which one is the greater number? 624 or 342? Which one? 642, right? 624 is the greater number and 342 is the smaller number. So where will you put the sign? This side, because 624 is the greater one, right? Now what we will do? Now we will subtract. How will we subtract? We will subtract smaller number from greater number. Okay, understood? We will subtract smaller number from greater number. This is a smaller number. Okay, this is a smaller number and this is your greater number. Okay, this is your smaller number and this is your greater number. So remember, after comparing, after putting the sign, we will subtract smaller number from greater number. So what we will do? We will write here, we will write 624 and minus 342. Okay. We are subtracting smaller number from greater number. Okay, 342 from 624. Okay, now let's subtract. 4 minus 2 is how much? From 4, you will cancel 2. How many remains? 2, right? 2. And from 2, we can't minus 4, as 4 is a greater number and 2 is a smaller number, right? So, we can't subtract. What we have to do? We have to regroup it. Remember, we have to regroup it. So, regrouping from here, what you can write? 12 tens, right? This will become 12 tens and this will become 500, as 100 will go there and it will become 12 tens. So 12 minus 4 will be how much? 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So you cancel 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 you cancel. How many will remain? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here will be 8, right? Now 5 minus 3 we can do, as 5 is a greater number and 3 is a smaller number. We can subtract smaller number from a bigger number. So 5, you cancel 3. How many remains? 2, right? So you will write here 2. Okay, clear all of you? What we will do first of all? We will compare the two numbers, right? And the which one will be the greater number? We will put the sign there. And after comparing, we will see which one is a smaller number and which one is a greater number. And what we will do? While taking out the difference. Difference means doing subtraction. So while doing subtraction, what we will do? We will subtract smaller number from greater number. Okay? Not, we can't subtract greater number from smaller number. Always remember. We will subtract smaller number from greater number. So, our greater number is 624 minus we will do 342. Okay, fine. Let's do question number 2. Again you see 449 and 534. Which one is the greater number? This is your greater number, right? This is your greater number and this is your smaller one. This is your smaller number. So, sign will be which side? We'll put the sign this side, because 534 is your greater number, right? Now what we will do again? We can subtract smaller number from greater number. Not greater number from smaller number. So what we will do? 534 we will subtract from 449. So you see, 4 minus 9 again we can't do. as 9 is a bigger one and 4 is a smaller number. So what you have to do? You have to regroup it again. So from 3, 1, 10 you take, then it will become 14 ones. And this will become 2, 10, right? So 14 minus 9 will be how much? Again you count in your fingers. 14, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? So 14 minus 9 is 5. Now again you see, 2, from 2 can we minus 4? No, 2 is a smaller one and 4 is a bigger number. So again we have to regroup. So here it will come 12 tens and here 400, right? Here 12 tens and here 400. So 12 minus 4 again, we have done there also. 12 minus 4 is what? 8, right? And 4 minus 4 is how much? 0. Finish. Okay? Same here. Which one is the bigger one? 927 or 928? Which one? So 928, right? 927 comes before 928. So 928 is the greater one, greater number. So what you will do again? Same. We will subtract smaller number from the greater number. Smaller number from greater number. So you see here, 8 minus 7 is how much? 1. 8 minus 7 is 1. And 2 minus 2 is 0. And 9 minus 9 is also 0. Finish. Here nothing to regroup. Right? We can do it directly. So all of you have understood. First of all, what we will do? We will put the sign. Understood? Compare the two numbers. Compare the two numbers. After comparing, we put the sign. Then what we do? To find the difference, we have to subtract smaller number from greater number. Always remember, we have to subtract smaller number from greater number. Okay? So that's all for today. And all of you stay safe at your home.